Dr. D.K. Mitra from All India Institute of Medical Sciences, New Delhi. I head the Department of Transplant Immunology and Immunogenetics there. So I came here with their invitation from Bogomolets National Medical University and for development of joint research project and exchange program for academia. And what I found is that this is a very old, very historical university with a very good medical education facility and research facility. And I interacted here with their policymakers, their professors, and I found that very good level of research and academic environment exists here. I personally is an immunologist trained in India and Stanford. I was in Stanford for several years and came back to my home country with a professorial job in All India Institute of Medical Sciences. And what I find is that there are enormous opportunity of a joint exchange program, academic exchange program, and also the research program with this historical university. I came to know about this university from one of my friends in US, and I think physiology of this university has contributed significantly in medical sciences. There are many discoveries made here. And what I found is that this is a nice campus. People are very friendly, very cooperative, very cordial, and I have been given very nice hospitality, an interactive opportunity, and I gave a talk, seminar. There are a lot of good interaction, scientific, especially in tuberculosis and autoimmune diseases. So I believe this is a good university. As the first medical university of our country, we would be very open and interested to work together with Bogomolets National Medical University to develop further and strong tie-up with this university, and that will, I think, be good for medical science and good for the medical education in both the countries. And once again, I am very thankful to the authority, to the administration. I am thankful to the rector, vice rectors, their dean for inviting me here and discussing about the possibility of future collaborations, for which our director is also very open. In fact, he was supposed to come, but because of some of his administrative and personal preoccupation, he could not come. So I hope this will lead to some active collaboration, and one day we will be able to really officially develop the active collaborative understanding. Thank you very much.
I'd ask you, so if you do any proteomic studies for the tuberculosis or any other kind of disease?
Yes, Dr. Andre. But I absolutely agree. Proteomics, in fact, one